Good day, everyone. I'm meteorologist Adam Kolpak. We've got some energy here off the coast, and it's going to be giving us some more areas of rain and snow showers, especially for the coastal areas all the way into Siskiyou County. Even here in the Rogue Valley, we may see a few more rain or wet snow showers tonight into tomorrow morning. This upper level low is going to give us more chances for the inclement weather, but we're going to be dealing with a drying trend coming up by especially the second half of the weekend into early next week. But either way, this is awesome news. As you got more rain and snow, and especially for California up towards the Sierra Nevada, Lake Tahoe going to get a decent amount of snow from this. Awesome news. It's definitely what we need. Snow levels are going to be coming down to the valley floors west of the Cascades later tonight and also into Saturday morning. So again, we'll see scattered areas of rain and snow showers. Most of the wind will be diminishing this evening. We may see the wind kick up again during the day on Saturday. But later on Sunday, or I should say during the day on Sunday into Monday, we dry out even more. More sunshine overall for Monday and possibly even into Tuesday. Our pinpoint forecast here shows the culprit. Here it is, the upper level low, and it's pumping in the moisture. In green, these are areas of rain and showers. And there's even a possibility for a thunderstorm, especially for the coastal areas tonight into tomorrow. Some of these thunderstorms may produce some small hail. In the blue, this is snow coming down, especially for the mountains in Curry County. And also Josephine County into Del Norte County and also into Siskiyou County. Notice the sit and spin here with the upper level low is slowly moving off to the south by Saturday morning. We still have rain showers at times for the coast, but inland areas, there will be some scattered snow showers. Some of these snow showers may come down moderate to heavy. Overall, the coverage won't be as much here in the Rogue Valley and points east of the Cascades, but there's still a chance. There's the upper level low, still diving slowly to the south by Saturday late in the day, with still a chance for scattered rain and also snow showers. This upper level low finally starts to move off to the northeast and diminish during the day on Sunday. And also our chances for rain and snow showers will diminish during the day as well. Our forecast for the coast tonight into tomorrow. Yes, we'll have some showers likely. Wet snow will be possible, especially over the higher terrain. During the morning, there'll be some scattered rain or snow showers, otherwise more scattered showers. But again, over the mountains, there will be more snow showers. Little, up to an inch, or no snow accumulation expected right along the coast. But as you move up in elevation, there's better chances. And there could be several inches possible above 1,500 to 2,000 feet, especially in interior parts of Del Norte County, but also over the mountains in Curry County into Josephine County. As we move inland, lows will be in the 20s and 30s. There is a chance for more scattered rain and snow showers overnight. The wind will be diminishing out of the south-southeast at 10 to 30 miles per hour, especially in the Shasta Valley. There's a chance for more scattered rain and snow showers tomorrow. The clouds may become mixed with more sunshine during the day at times. Siskiyou Summit could see a light coating to around an inch or two tonight into Saturday. Lake of the Woods and Highway 140, a coating to around 3 or 4 inches is possible. Sexton Pass on I-5, a light coating to an inch or two possible tonight into Saturday morning. And Hayes Hill on Highway 199, a light coating to around 3 inches possible. Here in the Rogue Valley, little, up to an inch or no snow accumulation expected. And for Mount Shasta City, 1 to 5 inches will be possible tonight, also into Saturday. East of the Cascades, a chance for some scattered snow showers, otherwise cold temperatures. A chance for more scattered showers at times for Saturday. The clouds may mix in with some sunshine during the day. For the lower valleys, a dusting to around an inch or two is possible. And for the Cascade Mountains, up towards Crater Lake included, 1 to 6 inches will be possible tonight into Saturday. Lows in the teens and 20s, and your highs generally in the 20s and 30s. Now, we do dry out in the 7-day forecast. You can see here, I do have a slight chance for a rain or snow shower Sunday. We may see more sunshine, though, during the day. Monday looks good. Even if we start out with some fog, we're going to have more sunshine. Then Tuesday, we'll have more sunshine mixing with clouds. Slight chance for showers Wednesday. Showers possible Thursday and Friday. Your highs in the 40s and 50s in the 7-day. And for the Klamath Basin, highs in the 30s and 40s. There is a chance for some scattered snow showers on Saturday, a slight chance on Sunday. We dry out even more on Sunday, and especially Monday and Tuesday. Some chilly starts, though, teens and 20s. Mount Shasta City, a chance for more scattered snow showers on, tonight into Saturday, and a slight chance on Sunday. There's a slight chance for more showers Wednesday, and then a chance on Thursday and Friday next week for the coast. We're going to have some showers around at times Saturday and a slight chance for thunderstorms. There may even be some morning areas of wet snow even along the coast, but the better chances for the snow are for the higher terrain there, especially over the mountains in Curry County. And a slight chance for showers Sunday, drying out into Monday and Tuesday. More chances for rain Wednesday and showers Thursday and Friday.